Hello and welcome. New Dissidia in tea session. And I was thinking about putting this game on hold until it is released worldwide for better connection. And I was planning to play something else. But I just like it so much, I wanted to return to it. I like unlocking stuff, I like the story mode, I like the gameplay very much. It is so addicting. I actually didn't think I would like it as much as I do now. In fact, the more I play it, the more I like it. Everything. So I just wanted to return to it. And let's go to the shop as usual. And I also have my treasures. I haven't checked yet. Treasures and memorias. I can unlock more story panels. Okay. Let's go to the shop first. Final Fantasy IX. This is the one I'm playing right now, along with Dissidia NT. I wanted to play them together and started it before Dissidia NT. This is my very special playthrough for this year. I wanted to play another Final Fantasy game this year, and I thought that Final Fantasy IX would be perfect for me. I've been wanting to return to this game for a very long time. I wanted to return to it. And I talked a lot about it in my introduction of my Final Fantasy IX playthrough. And so far I like it very much. I'm now further than where I stopped when I first played it long ago. And so far, I think it's great. And what is interesting about it, that now I have my full party, and of all the main characters, I have Steiner, Vivi, Garnet now in my party. Of all the main characters, I like Zidane or Zidane the least. And this is very strange for me. I just don't think he's just not very interesting as other characters for me right now. Like Vivi and Garnet and Steiner. Maybe that's for now. I think this way. But I really want to continue. I just stopped for now. And started the Dissidia NT. But I will continue very soon. And I think Zidane's new design in this game is great. It is one of my favorites, and I would really like to see more characters from Final Fantasy IX here. I really want to see Namura Tetsuya new design for them. But I like them in Final Fantasy IX as well. And I think Vidan's weapons are one of the best looking. His daggers, and you can say his dual swords, and how he changes them. I think they are very cool, one of my favorites. Actually, I just found the Mage Mashers. One of my favorite weapons in Final Fantasy. And I really like Zidane's style in Dissidia NT, and before in Duodecim, I haven't even tried him. I think never played as him, but now he's very special for me because I just started Final Fantasy IX and I know more about him. So he will be one of my main characters for sure in Dissidia NT. And so far I played with him, and I think a lot. I played as Zidane a lot, actually. He's level 5 now. I think, and when you get used to him, I think he's great. When you get used to his moves and abilities, and if you know how to use them more effectively, and basically what is he good at, and he's very good at fighting mages. I think his speed and abilities, I think they're great for fighting mages, and this makes him special. And I really like his style here. I think I already checked his forms and weapons and chat symbols in my first Dissidia NT session when I just started the game. I think I did, but anyway, forms. Different color, very nice. Okay, I like these colors. This is that armor you wear inside Alexandria Castle at the very beginning of the game, when you're going to kidnap the princess. You're wearing this armor. I like this form. Yes, I think I've already checked his forms. Oh, I like this color, the mask.